Today we will make an acrylic art painting for someone, and I will tell you who in a few days. Guys, I took some measurements and then taped the canvas. So guys, now we'll start coloring. Yay! Guys, now I did blue and white. Now let's have color. Guys, make sure you use both sides of brush so there's no paint left. Make sure all the black sides are filled. And now, as you can see, my art is ready. Now I will leave it to dry. Guys, the paint is all dry. Now we will take off the tape. So let's start by this one first. It on a small piece. Oh, okay, this one down. And now this one. Okay, so guys, the tapes are... So guys, this is the last tape. And it is off. So guys, you can see... Okay, so now guys, you can see the tapes are off. It is looking very beautiful. So guys, I will do some finishing touch so it looks more beautiful. So I will show you the masterpiece after I done the faster touch. So guys, my painting is all framed up. Now we will open it. Signature is this. Okay, so guys, the signature is done. If you can see, Rayan A. Guys, and now I will show you the painting in a demo on a wall. Oh my gosh! Wow! Such a beautiful painting! If you like the video, you should like it, and you know what to do. Like, subscribe, and comment. We love art.